Okay, guys, give me a second chance here. We ran out of memory on our card, and we had started to scratch. Here's a five times, which I started, and we did scratch two diamond tickets that were both winners. Top one here has got $2 on it on a $1 ticket, and the bottom one has $2. So I apologize. We're going to start this video a little bit into the fun. Now these five times, because they're a little bit slower going, I did scratch off the first five before I lost memory, but we're going to go back to where we were on the H, and as you can see, we've gotten a little bit of a head start here. And I am looking. I don't see any more H's. Now we have one more of these tickets, which I've only scratched five letters on, so there's plenty to see and solve on that one. We'll be up with that one here in just a second after a word games puzzle, one of our signature puzzles. We appreciate you guys being with us this evening, this afternoon, or this morning, depending on where you might be. We are on a road trip to one of our favorite destinations, which is Reno, Nevada, which puts us close to the border of California, where we can have access to lottery tickets at the friendly little lottery store there at the Gold Ranch exit. So we just came from there and restocked, and let's see how we do here. Had a delicious dinner at the Gold Ranch Casino there. Very good food, very reasonably priced too. Kind of a roadside stop there. People on their way to Sacramento from Reno or vice versa. Okay, the ticket is looking average at best. Let's see if we can find a couple of words anyways. The letter C. Another one here. All we need is an N for novice. I see a lot of N's here. Okay, looks like we've only got three more. Letter B for Burry. More B's than I thought. Alright, second to last. Got to be a good one, an A. We need two words for a ticket value here. Or we need to hit that fast 20 spot up top, which wouldn't be the worst thing. Alright, lots of A's. Let's see if we're in contention here to spell out anything. We're going to do a quick double check, being as we got a little sidetracked here when we ran out of memory. Okay. Let's see. Do we have a Y? No, we don't. An R or a P? Neither. A T or a D or an N? I see the M, no N. And what's the Y? Alright guys, not sure what we need here. Oh, there's a bonus spot here. Uncover the bonus spot. Oh, that's a multiplier, okay. What do we just uncover, the D or the V? Well, we spelled old. That's one. But why would they give us one? I am looking closely at this card here. And a Y would spell out, but there's not a Y. No G. Guys, I can't believe. Okay, no T. Now there is a B. I see a B there. That didn't help us at all without the T. Still looking. D, that was when we got sidetracked. R and a T. R would be a nice one. Nothing there. No N. Was there a Y for yoga? No Y. Looks like they're only going to give us that one little... Oh, wait a minute. We spelled flea. Was that our only word? I think it was. I thought we spelled a three-letter. Oh, we did spell old. We spelled old and flea. All right. We got a ticket, so I don't really think this multiplier has anything to do with it because it can't... Well, maybe it can give you two tickets. That's one times. Now, our fast 20 spot would pull us out of the woodwork here. All right. 23. Still a winner. We do have another one, so stand by. This one here started off really nice. There were several, if you can believe it, X's and Y's on this ticket, but I'm going to save that one. I'm going to get on to our word games ticket, starting at the bottom. So we have three out of four winners so far, and a couple of games to go. And I think on the last game, I'm going to let you guys solve it for a little extra fun. The last word games ticket, I'm going to scratch all the letters, and we are not going to scratch here, and you guys are going to solve the puzzles. Somebody suggested that, being as I miss so many of them myself, and I have to agree with them, that I'm going to let you guys solve them. All right, O and E, not phenomenal. The letter R, better than the O and the E, actually. Okay. Do we have a Y in the house? Doesn't look like it. Oh, boy. Here they go with the blanks. All right. The letter P for pool. Plane. Okay, I don't see a Q in the house. Is there a B? Cabin and breach. The letter K, a little help. Boy, we've got all the toughies on this ticket. Wait till you see that next five times ticket with all the tough ones that we've already uncovered. I only scratched five of them. And I think I even came close to spelling a word. All right, C's got a second one. And the letter M for Mark, not a bad one. Mind, a little slow start there. Several N's. I think there was a W for sow. I always remind you guys, these little short three-digit words here, those can have the $30,000 prize. Just because we spell something short like sow doesn't mean it can't win the top prize. Everybody seemed to think that, you've got to have a big word down here, but you don't. We've looked under those prizes, and the 30,000s are often up here. Doesn't mean we've hit them yet, but that's to come. All right. T is Tom in the house. Not a T in sight. All right, we need a little help here, guys. Mark. Hark, we spelled Mark. And we can spell cabin. We can spell breach. All right, let's just double check, make sure we didn't miss an H. We know we didn't miss an I. An L would be a good one. An I would be the best one. There is no U and S, so let's hope for a second winner. We've spelled Mark. U, unbelievable, only one. And, all right, no S, double check. So let's, without further ado, Mark is a single prize, and it is worth $5. So what do we have now? We have, we've hit both the crosswords. We've got the ticket here, $5 here. We have hit $2 twice. The only loser was one of the little California tickets. So we are, out of the first five, we've got four winners. Okay, this is the one that I have started to scratch, and I only scratched five of them just to speed things along. And the Y and the X, there was just so many of them, it was unbelievable. So you take a quick look there, I think there was at least three X's, which is just unbelievable for one of these tickets. One, two, three, and then one, two Y's. One, two, three, there's four X's. One, two, three, four. This will be a first. We've never, ever, ever had four X's, let alone three. Now this is the one that down below here, we can get two, four, or five times our prize. So, all right, looking for O. And once again, our last ticket, which is going to be a word games, you guys are going to solve that puzzle. And if you like it, and I know I like it, because you won't make mistakes, then we will continue to do that. Maybe throw in one ticket or maybe more. And scratch all the letters off and let you guys solve the puzzles. Okay, oxen. We need... Let's go across this way. Okay, letter G. Graduate. Finish off our lower level here. B. Unfortunately, I don't see a B in the house. Now, there are no doubles or triples or whatever on this kind of game. However, we do have the multiplier down here if we do happen to get three words. Okay, L. Just the one L. That's amazing. Sometimes that's so good to us. All right, looking for C. One C puts us on alert for icon with an N. Don't know. Yeah, there is a J. Just going to say it wasn't a J. Might be the only one. All right, still several to go. S is not a bad one in most games. However, halfway down, we've only got one. An R would spell out luxurious. What a word. I've never had that word. It would be luxurious to spell luxurious. How's that? W. I unfortunately do not see a W. We need a little help. Ah, an E is a good one. June. Oh, we spelled our first word, guys. I. It's a shorty, but they all count as a word. So there's one. Should be a lot of E's here. If we could follow it up with an F, that would be another good one. All right, an N would spell two words, which would be marvelous. Let's see if we missed anything. No H, no P. All right, an A is... An A is a good one. We have got a lot of words in good shape. Oh, tag. There's our second word. All right, we have at least our money back, our $3 for tag. Ask could be spelled out with a K, which we don't seem to have yet. Oh, taxi. Taxi. Three words. And I am astonished. Okay, no H, no N. So we are on three words. It can only get better from here. And we drew a blank at about the worst time. All right, two more to go. Maybe we'll get to four or five words. Okay, now there's an F. That was the one I was talking about, which will only help us. Two F's right in a row puts us on watch for an R. All right, three words in, and we got an H, which I have a funny feeling is going to leave us with three words. One H here. Well, there's another H, but... All right, let's all look together here. Get out of the glare here a little bit. We did not have a D. And the N was a toughie also. No R, no H, no P. I think that's it, guys. Now, we have a fast spot and our multiplier. So we have three words, which is worth $4. And let's hope for a five here. Well, it's a one. So we have $4, unless we can make a 20. All right, now this is amazing. We have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 winning tickets out of 6. Now, tonight is the night, and I am going to scratch them with something a little cleaner here, my casino credit card. We are going to give you guys all a glimpse of these. I'm going to bring up a freebie here while you guys are examining all of our letters here. So there's what we have to work with. I hope the glare is not going to affect you. So there is our last Word Games ticket for this batch. And I want you guys to put in the comments down there if we have a winner or if we don't. One last thing before we go, I want to mention we've got a freebie for you guys. Any single members of the Nevada Arcade Channel, zip on over to matchgirls.us, just like it sounds, matchgirls.us. Sign up for free, no credit cards, no nothing. When you post your profile, it's very simple. You post any link to any of our Nevada Arcade videos from YouTube, and the admin people there will detect that, and they will give you a 1-year, completely 100% paid membership worth about $100. The site is fun. It's got video chat. It's got just so many options that you can blog there. I could go on for 20 minutes, but you guys check it out yourself. It's going to be free for you as a Nevada Arcade watcher. All you need to do is post our link in your profile, and it'll come up, and they will give you a 1-year free subscription. So guys, comment down below. Tell us if we have a winner here. If you like doing it this way, we will do it again. Signing off for now. Nevada Arcade out.